the area of the ground leveled by a roller in one rotation is equal to the lateral surface area of the cylinder. That is the picture shown in this.